Okay, how lucky are we to have him as our mayor? Just incredible, incredible. Well, I can't tell you how excited I am that the Woodruff Arts Center gets to play a role in the Playground City experience that Midtown Atlanta is fostering. Midtown connects people to places, as does the Woodruff Arts Center, and we're getting ready to take it up a notch in the neighborhood. We've been an anchor institution since 1926 when Miss Hattie High built her home, turned her home on Peachtree into a museum. We'll skip the history lesson, but suffice to say, we're getting ready to make a little history of our own on the Woodruff Arts Center campus. And a beautiful thing happens when people feel connected to places, places such as parks and restaurants and theaters and museums and music venues and public squares. People feel happier, they feel healthier, they feel more well off, and they even feel smarter. And there's a lot of good science behind the whys of these feelings, and it's a happy coincidence for us at the Woodruff Arts Center that these wonderful attributes just happen to line up beautifully with the benefits of art. Now, we're very fortunate to have three phenomenal art forms on the Woodruff Arts Center: the Alliance Theater, the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra, and the High Museum of Art. And make no let's do it. Thank you. And make no mistake that the buildings that comprise the High are works of art themselves, but the rest of our campus needs a little bit of love. So the Memorial Arts Building is literally brutalist architecture, and the front of Peachtree is literally closed. So we're getting ready to redo our landscape, open a new stage, and a new play space, all in service to you, because it's about access and it's about bringing people together in community. And it's our love letter to Midtown Atlanta. So let's take a look. No one likes to call their baby ugly, but imagine a Peachtree entrance that feels like an open and welcoming park. See those trees and the grass? And this one kind of feels a little closed off, and that's a lot of concrete. But now we're inviting everyone into our new Gazueta stage for youth and families into our new play space right on Peachtree. And here's an example of our new lush urban green space. Now I have to put a little caveat on these landscape slides that I'm going to show you. These are working drawings and they may not be the final look, but our intentions are clear. We want to offer equitable and free access to nature in the heart of Midtown. We'll use ecologically sound and sustainable practices featuring native plants and trees, and we'll provide shade canopies to beat the Atlanta heat. And if you know our campus at all, you probably know the gorgeous, gigantic ginkgo tree that turns brilliant yellow in the fall. So we're building seating to surround that tree to let people enjoy it up close and personal. And back to the Atlanta heat. We're using thermal modeling to make sure patrons feel as comfortable as possible during all seasons as they enjoy all the new activation that we're going to have around the entire campus. And now moving inside, we're building this incredible new play space for kids 5 and under that's open 6 days a week at no cost to caregivers. And this space is designed for early learning literacy at its best. And the main attraction of our evolution of the Woodruff campus is our new Gazueta stage for youth and families. And all thanks and praise go to the Gazueta Foundation for the funding of this. And I'm going to take a minute to explain why building this new stage is absolutely critical. Atlanta is facing a literacy crisis. Only 39% of third graders read on grade level. And we all know that third grade is when one starts reading to learn versus learning to read. And we also know that there's a lot of data behind this, that exposure to arts not only improves literacy and academic achievement, but improves social and emotional well-being. And that's another huge area of need for our children today. So we believe that it's essential that we build this new stage for youth and family for Atlanta. The stage will be programmed by the Alliance Theater and the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra. And in this view, you can see people enjoying a play, and there's some sensory rooms across the top for our neurodiverse patrons. And the seats are retractable and flexible so that you can have all types of performances in there. And in this view, you can see the Atlanta Symphony Youth Orchestra having a practice session. And here we have the space converted for cocktails and galas and celebrations of all kinds. Now you may be wondering, when is all this wonderful work gonna take place? We'll break ground, so to speak, this August. The landscape will be completed in 2025, and the big reveal of the Gazueta stage for youth and families will be in January 2026. And we're very excited to get this work going on the project, and we can't wait to bring you along with us.